Alright, hey guys, back streaming again, doing some more Bioshock Infinite. Last time we left off, I had just entered the, like the House of Ravens or something. Actually didn't save, so I'm gonna have to clear this place out again, but other than that, Order of Ravens. Other than that, I guess let's get into it. Get this guy out of here with my,
And when the angel Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him. And the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
I don't know, I mean, the story is pretty interesting. I personally enjoy it. I'm not sure anybody else does. But, I really like the way they built the fighting in this game. Even though in the old Bioshock, I know it was like more creative. So I mean, there was a bunch of ways you could kill somebody. This one is kind of limited. But I mean, it's still fun. I personally enjoy it. I don't know. I love all the Bioshock games, honestly. Alright. Let's go ahead and take these guys out over here.
And so, the Prophet led us into Peking, where we demonstrated...
Oh, here's a key for that one chest. I don't know if anybody watched yesterday. We came across this chest in this house. And so I was looking for the key. I guess, do is I'm going to take the infusion. I don't know what to infuse. I'll probably do my shield. Because I like having a good shield.
Nice.
It's always nice to be protected that way.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Some racist ass fucking shit, bro. What the fuck, Comstock? I mean, I guess. Okay, I mean, the time, during the time this game takes place. Okay, I guess. Maybe go going away with it. But. Nowadays.
Sneaking up out.
Nowadays.
Coward! Awesome. So I got an infusion. I think I'm probably gonna do my shield again. No. Fucking baby. You guys watched yesterday. Actually, I was listening to my headphones, but I don't know what he said. Just to see what he was saying. You know, I think the scariest part of living in a city like this, is you just push somebody off. Like, there's no crime scene. They're just gone. Like, how did you think about it? Yeah, like, there's nothing. Like, if I wanted somebody dead, I just, one day, while they're not expecting it, run up to them. Push him off the edge, and then walk away. Pretend like I was never there, and they would never know. That should be fun. I mean, look at that. I could like literally just walk off the edge right now.
scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers.
Oh, that's me.
As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now, music.
I never really knew this before. It was really tough to hit the button too. God, there's fruit shit everywhere. Why isn't it the birds inside? I mean, I get it's like a bird place. So it's kind of sneaky. Whatever. Oh yeah, I don't think you can store health in this thing either. Yeah, you can. The little ones you can store food. This one you can't. Secret doorway. What? No. I didn't even know that was there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I don't even know. Oh, what'd I get? New pants. Decreases shield charge about 1 second. That's amazing. That's amazing. This is so awesome. I didn't even know this was here. Why?
Sweet Mother of Colombia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our fate.
Oh shit. I don't want none of that. I gotta go fucked up. That's pretty good. Okay, let's do this.
I shall not fail again!
Good job!
she dies!
A triple dog dairy.
What's this? It's a new kind of vigor.
Murder of crows. Ooh.
That's a hell of a thing.
What's going on? Hey, little guy. You got a
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
This is, I thought he was gonna like eat my hand off.
Bastard out! I'll bust your heart out!
That's kind of cool, kind of useful. You get a distraction. What is this? Burning halo, 70% chance that melee targets are ablaze. Nice! Oh, yeah! How do I wear all this stuff? I think, oh, there's many. Oh, yeah.
The false shepherd, this guest, is either a mulatto dwarf or a Frenchman with a missing left eye. No more than 4 feet and 9 inches.
A dwarf?
Bet I can get to Monument Island from that station.
He's stupid. Do I look like a midget to you? I don't feel like one. Maybe I'm a midget though. I'm trying to grow up with him. I'm not a midget. They're really looking at the trash? Oh god. Give me all this other shit over here.
Red and curly? He looked Irish to me.
Where do you think you're going? It's a little hole. This is, you know what I mean? What a face to die in. Oh man. See if I can cut down, look at this. It's like, oh, that sucks. We're not gonna fix that when the fucking real mortis says, whatever it's called, this is, you know, when they like point, like, they start solidifying. She's gonna be in her open casket. She's gonna be fucking... this look of just... Oh, wait, wait, your mouth closed? No. Okay. What do I have to do now? I don't think I was supposed to go in here. Hey, maybe there's someone in there. The Reaper. The triple R. If there's anything in here, I'm gonna get it. Oh, where? Oh, yeah. Causes crows and murders victims to become crow traps. Adds a mini cluster for greater area. Ooh, I like that. What is it about? Is it something racist? If it is. Oh god.
Shot!
think I came back to life. This is some bullshit. How did I know it was only in those two? The rails. Gotta ride the rails, buddy.
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
The skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery. That line heads to Monument Island with a shot.
Oh, yeah.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
God, that guy is so, like... I guess you have to be, like...
Elevation, I could probably reach it.
With flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me.
Father Washington, hear my prayer.
Well, they're not gonna shoot me? Can I shoot them?
You've come from my land. But
not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. Do you know why these men will die for me? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker?
Booker.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again. It always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood.
Yeah.
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
This thing to Monument Island. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
But I am.
Sit down, and everything will be fine. Sure, I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
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 Jesus!
Do I do
that? Get out of here.
Do I do that? I'm doing it.
Locked up in this place.
It's closed, buddy. Oh, it's closed. There you go. It's a pretty good gun. I mean, it's pretty good. I got a fucking vicar now. Some of them try to attack me. Close their ass. That's like, you know what I mean? You know. There. Prophet shall sit at the throne and drown man from mountain man. I don't know what it's from. I got these auto doors on my knee. Oh, let's go over here. The best view in all of Colombia. Whole turkey moly. Why is there a gas mask? Oh, who is that? Sally. How about you, Sally?
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on a run.
What's this?
Basic human anatomy, brother. Everybody's gone. Where is everybody? Expecting a little more of a
They've been watching her.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, just in the siphon alone. I don't... Oh! Something's happening!
What the hell are they doing to her?
Oh, she's a lockpick. I love music.
Dressing room. That's where we need to go. This job's getting worse all the time.
But she's all alone.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
I can do this.
Damn, Elston. You're so big and bitch. Sorry. Stop it.
Will you stop it? Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away. No. Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute. I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here?
Oh, God.
This way, come on!
Bird station.
Call the elevator!
What?
The hell is... Press the button!
You're not pressing the button. You press the button.
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower! This way!
We have to keep moving! He's tearing the building apart!
Be careful, Elizabeth!
How do you know my name?
Not now!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr.
Bring us the curb and wipe away the jet. Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We had a deal, DeWitt.
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now.
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want. Anna. Anna.
Battleship Bay. Oh, man. Nice way to wake up.
Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just...
Don't give me that look.
Do you hear that? It's music.
Yeah.
Go on.
Yeah. It's like music.
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, any...
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
Hang on. Who is it, brother?
Left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Things rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
What are you doing? I'm doing anything.
I'm not gonna start shooting unless somebody else does.
You're just fucking playing with the air.
These people look safe enough.
No wonder they don't pay you.
Hey, miss him. Miss. Hey, I need you to stop. I'm gonna cause trouble if they don't. Please stop. All right, miss. Come on. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches, I know. Don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt.
Just thought it was fun.
I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now?
Yeah, let's do that.
Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still in there. How do you... Never mind.
What are you doing?
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide. Well?
Well, okay, so the cage could be like, she's captured. She's not gonna go free.
Hmm?
She's just gonna be stuck there. The bird symbolizes that she could probably go free at the end, so it's probably a better ending. Maybe, she might have nothing to do with the ending. I'm probably gonna go with the cage. I'm probably gonna go with the bird.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god!
My god.
It has to be! Who else would do such a thing?
Are you alright?
It was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
How could this happen? Why didn't the prophet foresee this?
The
songbird
when this happens.
He's the sword of vengeance. What I want to know is, why is there never him?
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
Look at this one. Hey, copper. Look at this one.
Damn he's thing's locked.
If you ask me.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
Did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
You're not crazy. I think, don't you go crazy after a while?
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity, or they simply leave it in ruins for me to clean up later. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
That's right, you took a monkey.
Mr. DeWitt! I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
I appreciate a lady who appreciates value!
Value!
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious?
What's that?
Try asking the girl a few key questions.
Over here.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
The woods live to kill. Many extinctions have struggled a chance to give hope.
Mr.
colored an Irish room. Irish are bad, but I thought Irish were white.
This ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Mr. DeWitt!
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? Duke cleans his father's rifle every Sunday without being asked. Dimwit shoots mice every afternoon and puts the old man's rifle back dirty. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Kind of racist.
Are you a duke?
What's that?
You're a dimwit.
Hey, here you go, little miss. Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
Cotton candy, yeah.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our
Sorry, sir. Would it be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment?
Why are you sorry for that?
Aren't we the well-to-do types?
Thank you.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication.
It's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Looks like rain.
Rain then snow.
I suppose that's true.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Want to fight, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
In the transaction, you can look at each other.
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Down.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl!
Don't
get
move.
Off of me!
Beat him down!
Get away from me!
Oh.
Let me out! Oh. I want out!
Elizabeth!
Stay away from me!
Sirius has firepower.
Die!
Shit.
I'm out!
Weaving it.
Get up!
I'm there.
Elizabeth!
Again, the specimen must be taken alive. If she dies, I suspect they will give us to the bird, and whatever pieces it
Where
leaves
is
behind
she?
Will bear no names.
Great.
It was cigarette number 6. This waiting is insufferable.
Feel better already.
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Just stay where you are!
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
Hey. Where are you going?
Where's the
Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? Stop making that noise.
Kill those people. I can't believe you did that. They're all dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
Oh, yeah, I'm a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned: if you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
Bugger.
I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Where am I? Set the hall of heroes. No, I have the hall of heroes. Soldiers Field, with the Eagle of Justice. Oh man, my crutch. Thanks.